Hello, my brothers and sisters in the Lord. On this very glorious day, our Sacian Church is the Santi Quattro Coronati, or the Four Crowned Saints.
So originally, this church was dedicated to four Roman soldiers who were martyrs. It was Severus, Severinus, Victorinus, and Carpophoros. Behind me, you can actually see a picture of them.
And to be honest, we don't actually know why they were called the Crowned Ones. It could be that they achieved the crown of martyrdom, more likely that they received a special military distinction while they were serving as soldiers. However, as history progressed, this church was actually dedicated to five more martyrs. These were stonemasons that were charged with building a statue to a Roman god, and they refused, and because of this, they were martyred. For my meditation today, I want to focus in on this idea of choosing to do what is right and avoiding to do what we know to be wrong. Now, as Christians, we have a great vocation to live the life of Christ in the world. However, the world is fallen. Unfortunately, we will be faced with difficult circumstances. We will be faced with tough choices. And sometimes it might be very difficult to choose the right thing, to do what Christ would do in the world. However, oftentimes it's very easy to tell what is wrong. And so that might be something to meditate and ponder on. Not simply doing what we know to be right, which we're all called to do, but also to avoid what we know to be wrong. We look at these martyrs, we see that they were given a choice, the choice to live and do something wrong, or to do what they knew to be right and die. They chose the latter, and it was indeed the better part.
Anyways, my brothers and sisters, may God continue to bless you during your Lenten journey, and hopefully I'll see you around.